Campus police at Northern Illinois University are investigating the death of a student. They were found unconscious inside Patterson Hall on Friday. The school newspaper, the Northern Star, reports that they died around 1 p.m. on Friday. The cause is still unclear, and NIU officials say they do not suspect foul play.